that's the very good area to cultivate the mussels. Our mussels have a certificate of the organic food. That's the best certificate of the world. We'll cultivate mussels here from 2008. Now we'll have production more from the 1,500 tons per year. Now we're selling for the market, Romanian, Bulgarian and Turkey market. Selling directly from the boat because we'll have this certificate for the clean mussels, not need to put in the water again for the cleaning.
There is great pride among those who have created and continue to develop aquaculture farms in the Black Sea. Aquaculture is the breeding, rearing and harvesting of animals and plants in all types of water environments. It is one of the most resource-efficient ways to produce protein. It has helped improve nutrition and food security in many parts of the world.
The aquaculture is very young. I believe that it's going to increase rapidly, but we should care about the environment. We should make environment-friendly aquaculture. We should make a plan to start aquaculture.
Aquaculture development in the Black Sea is not homogeneous due to different environmental and climate conditions. This is reflected in the diverse maturity stages of the industry. However, aquaculture in the Black Sea has great potentialities. There are success cases and experiences in Black Sea countries that can be shared and tailored to various local requirements and different environmental conditions.
Karadeniz'de yetiştiricilik olan bu balık, büyük alabalık, dünyanın en çevre dostu projelerinden biridir. Hem denizde kirlilik yapmayacak olan bir projedir, hem bu proje aynı zamanda sosyal bir projedir. Sonuç olarak bu proje Türkiye balıkçılığının, yetiştiriciliğinin çok önemli projelerinden biridir. Çok ciddi bir miktarda üretim yapılacaktır, hem de istihdam imkanı meydana getirecektir.
We have enough elements to reconsider our approach regarding the aquaculture. So one of these approaches connected to it needs to prepare background information for the technological point of view, for the quality products point of view, and so on, so on.
The Scientific Advisory Committee on Aquaculture and the Working Group on the Black Sea of the GFCM contribute to the formulation of scientific and technical advice to enhance interactions between aquaculture and the environment while ensuring animal health and welfare. The GFCM has adopted a strategy for the sustainable development of aquaculture in the Mediterranean and the Black Sea. It works to put all these principles into practice and envisages a future where Black Sea aquaculture is globally competitive, sustainable, productive, profitable, and equitable. This framework enables the coordination of aquaculture activities in the Black Sea, such as, for instance, the creation of aquaculture demonstrative centers.
We know that most of the stocks are shared, so we are obliged to produce and to restock these natural resources in all countries almost at the same time. So these demonstrational centers could be in favor of these programs.
Aquaculture demonstrative centers provide capacity building, demonstrative interventions and technical assistance to countries in order to support sustainable aquaculture development in the region. This is particularly important in the context of marine spatial planning, environmental impact assessment and monitoring, and aquaculture production management.
Ne aflăm pe malul zonei Agigea. Acesta este digul de sud, în larg la 4 km peste 10 metri adâncime. Iar zona care se vede aici este desemnată ca zonă propice acvaculturii. În opinia mea ar fi foarte bine să facă un punct demonstrativ pentru acvacultură în această zonă.
This cooperative approach has drawn the necessary attention to the need to share experience and knowledge for future generations of technicians and scientists in order to ensure that aquaculture is developed in a modern and sustainable way.
За всички наши членове е важно да запазим видовете, да са стабилни популациите, да има устойчивост на сектора и това може да се постигне единствено с колаборация между всички държави от Черноморския басейн.
In addition, the FAO believes in the role of sustainable aquaculture for food security and nutrition, and considers that it is a priority for the future of mankind.
Good experience for me.
Good people, good teacher.
I want to implement it in my country.
Interesting science.
Thank you very much again.
Thank you for this opportunity. Goodbye.